cyclical thoughts that keep bombarding you. The more you ruminate stress on a problem, the less that gets solved. As you inhale, visualize white light or whatever light you wish to, filling you from your crown and all the way down. Shoulder. yourself. Not even just once in a while, but on a daily basis. To just focus on nurturing your own energy and your own body. To have time to forget everything that might be going on. To put yourself first, to put your own relaxation and self-care first. resist the urge to check the comments. We almost become addicted, and not literal addiction, but we want that like feeling of anger. We don't want anger, but it's hard to resist it. You know, that kind of jump of adrenaline you might get when you want to look at the comments, look at something that you know is just going to upset you. Just carries its own energy. I know it's hard. I kind of go through that sometimes too. I just resist the urge. It's healthier. Sure why, but I've been envisioning just like covering your aura in a pink fluffy cloud, kind of. Cotton candy clouds. Wait a second. in some way. You have a good rest of your day or night. If you feel so cold, please light.